All right, welcome back. So these guys are ready to go. Got Big Mama over here giving me some cover. Seems like we should do okay, as long as everybody is able to survive. We got two faceless out there. That's gonna suck. Every mission right now has two faceless. Not looking forward to dealing with them, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. And really the big push after this is going to be Black Site mission. And once we start doing some Black Site missions, we can get that Avatar project down. Really, I think we have 30 days doing Avatar project, having the Avatar project in the danger zone, which is all the way full.
Shen came across an odd series of transmissions coming out of this region. We've narrowed it down to a hidden alien communications relay transmitting to the Advent Network. We can't pass up any opportunities to disrupt their progress on the latest operation, so we're moving in to take out that relay. Neutralize any hostile contacts near the site, lock it down, and destroy the target.
Alright, well, heading to some shacks, some slums out here. It's going to be close urban fighting, so I'm glad I got two specialists. Really, I wish I could have had two rangers, but I'm okay with this. I'm okay with it. Works for me. Take what I can get. All right, let's go. Let's drop them in. All right, so the first thing we gotta remember is to be real careful dealing with civilians. Not only are they gonna bust us out of concealment, very, very quick when we run into them. I don't know if we are on.
Communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Oh, we don't have far to go at all. However, I am not looking forward to running across a goddamn gas station. Alright, let's see.
Double time.
Move our token Brit up to the top, see if she can spot anybody. No, it appears that we are somewhat clear. However, there's a civilian, so we gotta be careful of them. And I wanna stay away from the gas pumps. So I am actually gonna move somebody up here to cover my sniper. And he'll be able to do a little scouting. He's got a battle scanner, so he can actually, in the next round, we'll have him chuck that up and see what everything looks like. As far as my heavy gunner, pretty much cannot move him inside without giving a alarm of some kind. Go ahead and move him up here. I just want to make sure he does not get near that civilian. Like I said, civilians are double dangerous in this mission. They could blow our cover. They could be faceless. And if they're faceless, that's... I mean, we're going to have to face them anyway, but... Man, no, well, I guess pun kind of intended, but... Alrighty. We will move her up... here. Just out of range of that civilian there. Hopefully we'll just sneak behind him. You won't notice a thing. It's all gravy, baby. Alright, let's chuck this battle scanner out. Get as far out as we can. And it looks like we're clear all the way in there. I am sure that they will find a pod for us at some point. But better safe than sorry. Always better to move safely and securely. Speaking of which, let's go ahead.
Okay,
we know there's no enemies over there. We've heard a cover. Aha! And now we have found a muton and a sectoid. We're just out of range of our unfortunately. They were just out of range of our battle scanner there, so we didn't get a good look at him. I'm going to move him right here. He's going to provide cover. Uh-oh. Well, too late now. Did not see that other civilian. I'll go ahead and put him on Overwatch. And
heading to that location.
Watch as well. And we'll go ahead and move her to the corner here so she's in double cover. Although I'm sure I'm about to get naded. Oh man, this isn't good. For some reason he has to cock his plasma rifle. His futuristic energy weapon needs to be armed before he can fire it. Oh, am I gonna get the... Nope. Oh man, that's not good. Well, she did some damage. That's at least good. Oh. Oh man, don't mess with her when she's scared. It's definitely not good. Uh oh. Nope. He's going for the panic.
What?
The disorient. Well, that's all right. I was gonna say you already had your turn. Just stay still. Alright. So this guy has a smoke grenade. We're gonna go ahead. Who has a smoke grenade? Okay. Apparently that guy does not have a smoke grenade. However, what he does have is a frag grenade. And maybe we can blow this muton out of cover a bit. Doesn't really look like I can do it from there, so we'll move him up just a bit.
Take this.
And we're gonna blow that muton out of cover. Oh, and she's still in concealment. Alright. He's only got a 10% chance to hit. And he can't launch a grenade. Because disoriented, I guess. But maybe. Nope.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Well, I believe he can get a flank shot on that there muton. Let's see if we can get a flank shot on that there muton.
Moving on target location.
Yes, we can. And that's going to take care of the muton. Oh, good. That's going to give him a promotion, I believe. And then she should be able to swipe. Boom. That's a dead sectoid. And she's revealed, but on the bright side, give her Overwatch.
Closing on target position now.
We need to get these guys up. Get eyes on that data thingy. The thing they want dead.
On my way. Advent troops spotted.
Ha! All right, this is all right. We just have some straight up advent. It happens. see if we can get a shot off with Big Mama here. No, but what we can do, go ahead and destroy his cover. We're going to do a little bit of damage to him, which is great. Go Bluey. But really, most importantly, we got him flanked now because we have destroyed that cover. Move her up. Hey, let's try this mimic beacon. That ought to buy us some time. Keep us from having to, I kind of wish I had used it on the faceless, but... You know what? Hindsight is 20/20. Oh man, that mimic beacon can take a damn beating. They're all going to waste their shots on it. There we go. That's a mimic beacon we don't have to worry about. And we got those guys all nice and grouped up. Alright. Well. I'm going to let him do some more magic here. Get two of them. Plus, we can blow that truck up. That'll do a little extra damage. Let's see.
Roger that.
Definitely don't want to leave her out in the open. Already lost one great sniper. Don't want to lose a second. Alright, as for him, we can move him around this way. You can get a nice little flanking shot. They got that stun lancer. Those guys are a pita. That is pain in the arse. They are a serious pain in the arse. And he's got... You know what? Let's see if he can take this guy out. Nice! Alright, well. Now we're down to one advent trooper. And I think we can actually move her. Let's see. She's got a 52% shot. I don't want to move her so close to that that she is going to get caught in the blast, though. Here we go. Put her in the bus stop. Alright, there we go. Even with the dodge, she did the damage we needed her to do. We only have 3 turns left to destroy the thing. Which isn't good. Oh. And of course, here come the faceless. Well, at least we've destroyed everything else. Faceless can only melee attack. But he's gonna bound toward us slowly like a big Galumphus. Uh-oh. I forgot this guy was back here. He's gonna give him a whooping. Oh no, he's gonna miss! There's only the one Faceless. Right? Executed! Insta-killed!
Target neutralized.
No thank you. I do not want to fight a faceless today, she said. And then she shot it in the face. Less.
designated coordinates.
All right, let's see. Can we hack it?
Hacking in.
Maybe we can get him a nice little bonus there. Sometimes you can up their hacking skill. Distraction. Oh, that's not bad. Let's see. Well, that sucks. Now we have failed reinforcements. Well, buddy, you tried. You tried. That's the important thing. Tried, you failed, but you tried.
Closing on target position now. On Overwatch. Overwatch.
Alright, so we'll just move all of them up to Overwatch. Maybe when these guys land, we can do some damage. And what do we got? I think we got a shield bearer, commander, looks like a stun lancer, or is that just an advanced? This looks like an advanced. Well, that's a thing that happens sometimes. Sometimes it rains Advent. You gotta take care of it. But
target neutralized.
All right, he's got a promotion. Moving on up in the world. He's gonna pop a shield, I'm betting. Oh no. Doesn't even have the time. You know, part of me, it's just,
headed there now.
Please don't be a faceless. Please don't be a faceless. Woo. Okay. I gotta move them up really bad. Oh, she can take a shot at the thing. Oh, yes. Yes. That's one objective. Oh man, thank God for that hair trigger.
Menace 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is eliminate any remaining hostiles and
man.
Throwing grenade.
All right, that's one.
Target disabled.
All right, come on, come on. Just take him out. One shot him. One shot him. Nope, got rid of that cover, but no one shot. All we gotta do is oh, he's running. He is baiting me. What is he baiting me into? Something tells me he's running back toward that faceless.
Locked and loaded.
Alright, this guy's got a battle scanner. Let's see what he's doing back here. Are these guys all faceless? No. No, it would reveal them if they were faceless, right? See if we can get a bead on him from here. Whoa! No, he was baiting me. I'll be darned. That's way not cool. Oh man, we got a codex back there.
I'm on it.
I hate codexes. I hate them so much. I already know what's about to happen. We're gonna do that stupid magic spell thing. Alright. Come on. Teleport out. Do the magic spell. Nope, you're gonna try and do the, Nope, here it comes. Magic spell. Yep, exactly where I knew she'd do it, too. Oh, suckage. Alright, well, he's gonna take a shot at my heavy. He's gonna miss, but my heavy now has no cover, or at least has half cover. Also gonna take a shot at my heavy. Nope! Gonna do the shield. Alright. However, this guy is going to... Oh, he did some damage. He's doing some damage to me. And I don't have any more grenades, I don't think. Alright, we got 84% to hit this guy. Alright.
Hostile neutralized.
That's one down. We gotta move them the hell out of the fucking dodge.
10-4.
Don't be a faceless. Oh, thank God. Alright, got them out of the way of the magic explosion thingy. So that's nice. Teleport, where's she gonna show up at? What kind of shot is she gonna take? Oh. It's gonna be a miss.
There's heavy fire in this zone.
And that guy's gonna make a fatal mistake. Here. Alright, see, got him in heavy cover. That's good. Let's see if we can take out the shield bearer now. Come on. Oh, one shot at him. Holy crap, she is kicking ass. And another hair trigger? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You may be my new favorite sniper. Holy crap. Does she even have a nickname? Let's see. No, I didn't think I'd be that lucky, but... Let's see. I got a 42% on the codex. However, I do have a combat protocol. It's only going to do 4 damage, though. And then she's going to split. Let's see if I can just do this damage. Nope. I'm pretty sure even if I would have hit her, it would have been a graze. He's overwatching, so that's a bad idea. Let's hope that he runs out. And hoping is a bad idea. Wishing one hand shit in the other. But how did that not hit?
That was close.
Holy smokes.
I'm ready. Scanning.
Okay.
Alright, that's good, that's good. I knew that was gonna happen. I hate that it happens automatically. Automagically. And that guy is still gonna be overwatched. Let's see if we can take a shot at him. Maybe we'll hit. Got a 30% chance to hit. I mean, that removes the overwatch, so now we can move him up. Come on. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh man, that should have been a kill. And nope, teleport. And she's gonna take a flank shot on me. Hopefully we'll not take out Camille. Oh no, she's gonna do the magic. Okay, that's fine. I can deal with the magic. He's gonna take a shot at, oh. Oh man, a lot of my B team is taking damage. Nope. She's gonna take a flank shot on me. No. What is this? What fresh horse shit is this? However, let's get rid of that overwatch. Move her back. And we're gonna move him up. Let's see if we can get another shot on that advent trooper over there.
Smells familiar. Come get some. Got it covered.
Alright, what kind of cover can I give him in here? Alright, there we go.
Position confirmed.
It's not terrible.
It's still moving.
And that codex is gonna teleport again. Will not do anything drastic.
No, no, they're moving now.
I don't know. Did that... Nope, that didn't hit. Well, that's another sharpshooter down.
Good riddance. Got something over here.
Wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful. Nothing I like more than losing sharpshooters. But you know what? That's the way the game goes. That's XCOM, baby. Here, actually gonna move him. First.
Verstanden. Bewege mich zum Ziel.
Oh, why did I do that? You know what? There we go. We may get another faceless popping up here. That's not gonna be good. Yep. Should have known it was that dude. It's been standing there the whole time. Yep. And the Jelly Man is good. The Jelly Man is angry, though. Plus two. Oh, that's right. They heal. Oh, stupid faceless. Oh, please don't crit him. Well, I'll take it. I'll take it. Man, B-Team is... Come on, dude. Be professional. Really? You're just gonna cower? It's literally what cowards do. Okay, I got... Alright. Alright, what did we get? Repeater, scope, and repeater. Well, better than nothing. Oh, no, 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 no! This isn't good. Not good. And I really don't think my... Oh, 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 come on. No, Big Mama's only gonna give me two damage. And that guy's gonna use both his moves. On the bright side, we can still pick up our dead trooper. We at least get the Baron back. The Baron is a badass sniper rifle. Up the dead folk.
Enemy destroyed.
Oh, that status sucked.
Confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Well, now we gotta start from scratch with a new sniper, a brand new sniper, instead of, I think we had a corporal. She's been with us for a while, too, but I think we still got one more sharpshooter in the character pool there, and if we don't, we'll just have to go recruit one. And that's sad, we've lost a sniper in the last two missions. I'm really not happy about that. I'm starting to think that the Baron should probably be called the Widower. we'll go ahead and rename that here in just a sec, because every sniper who carries that gun mysteriously dies. And by mysteriously, I mean they are murdered by Advent, which sucks. Yeah, we didn't do so good with the B team, but the B team completed the mission, so that's nice. However, we're gonna get a UFO chasing us around. We're probably gonna get shot down and have to defend ourselves against a bunch of dumbasses. And what else are we getting? Oh, and Advent is gonna start carrying armor, so yay for that. Because I think you can only do one of the dark events. Back home we go. Another dead sniper for the wall. Just chuck him in there. Really know better than to get attached to snipers at this point. However, everybody who survived gets a promotion. Yay! I need another medic. If this mission proved to me anything, it's that I need another medic. Does not trigger Overwatch. Oh, man. What do we got? Brick Leroy! Corporal Burns. Call him Monty. We should give him... I kind of think we should give him Revival. He could play off the other specialists there. And then Corporal Knight, we're going to give him Suppression. Well, we did get another engineer, which was what I wanted. Commander,
we should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Verdata Betterworth, that's our new engineer. Are we really? All right, who do we got? Oh, hey, here we go. We got some folks. We got a nice big character pool to choose from right here. Feel like we can only have one face-painted guy. Together,
Doctor. It's all we've got. And I know the aliens aren't happy about losing one of their own.
I doubt they thought anyone could get this heap airborne again.
I'm more than happy to prove them wrong.
We got Eileen Wuornos, aka Monster. We got Ted Kaczynski, Jeffrey Dahmer. There's me. You could always recruit me. Jacob was riding his bicycle when someone asked if he wanted to overthrow the government, and he was all like, "Hell yeah, dude." After Emperor Trump gave Earth to the aliens, Steven joined XCOM after a long, hard search to redeem himself for what he had done with his vote. That's right, you did. Ooh, Terrence Chamberlain. Nobody knows who this is, but I'll recruit him. Why not? And let's get another one. A lot of these are actually from the, You know what? How many short am I? I have four available, so I need one more. We gotta go ahead. We're gonna go ahead and recruit. We're gonna do Steve. I think he would get a kick out of it. I think he would have fun fighting aliens. Seven wounded. Five available. That means as soon as everybody's healed, I should have two squads. All right, well.
Avenger,
Maybe we can get this other engineer here and not get attacked by the UFO. We got Hao Yun as an engineer. We can have him. Ooh, man. We got a lot of stuff coming out here. And we can go scan at HQ and get some of these guys healed. However, what we are also going to do... Oh, no. I guess we're not. What do we have in the build queue? We have in here. Exosuit. And a heavy weapon directly to the armor. I kind of want to do that. I want to do that. Build one of those.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know soon.
Oh man, we should have done skull mining. Let's do a spider suit. And blue screen protocol. And why not? Experimental armor. We can put our engineer here. And he will give us some more power. And then I think we need to go back and decrease that healing time since we have that healing bonus right now.
Setting course for Sector 8, Mexico.
Well, let's go ahead, heal up a little bit.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome.
Hey, we got 40 intel off of that. That's pretty nice. That's always a plus. Need to do alien encryption.
I foresee a number of valuable.
Let's go ahead and do alien encryption.
Stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Welcome. Can we still recruit? Yep, we can recruit Maria Peterson as a new engineer, but she's going to cost us a lot of money. Alright, there we go. Uh-oh. That's an avatar. That's a plus on the avatar. That's not good.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the avatar project.
Alright.
If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Experimental heavy weapon. Alright, let's go to the Proving Ground. What we got here? Go ahead and do experimental heavy weapon.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Commander? Can we build down here? We build that exosuit now? Nanoscale vest. Nope, doesn't look like we can.
At one point, I thought about trying to bring in an advent mech to see if we could integrate the Gremlin AI. The idea being to bolster our staff with robotic assistance. I eventually decided not to bring it up to Central or Tigan, at least not until things settle down some.
Alright, we're gonna train. We need. Let me see here. Let's take a look at our soldiers here. Let's see if we have. Do we have another sharpshooter? We do. We do have Squatty Julie Ertz. I guess I trained her as a backup. Backup to the backup. Chris the Virus Burns. Emil Brick Leroy. Mortal Terrence Chamberlain. Steven with a V Fought. Oh, cool. It actually shows them when they're a rookie. Let's go ahead and train. I mean, we'd better go ahead and do it. We'd better go ahead and have a backup sniper. We're going to train Terrence Chamberlain. He's going to be our sharpshooter. We're going to turn him into a gunslinger because that'll be Kanan. for the five people in the planet who know what I'm talking about there. And then we're gonna... Oh, we, I guess we can't train me just yet. Do we want to go ahead... I mean, I guess I can go up there and get alien alloys and stuff, but I'm getting... Oh, man. What is it? Cores? I have a lot of crystals, don't I? I have like 50. Oh.
Avenger plotting new course.
Might as well. Might as well.
Commander, the aliens aren't slowing down. They've already got multiple facilities operating across the globe. We're running out of time.
Oh, I may not make it in this one.
Power relay now operational.
I am definitely going to have to... How much power do I have? 16 out of 26. Alright. So... Without a better worth, you can get to excavating. Oh, 30 days! Oh, crap. That sucks. Well, we can do... We need that radio relay, that's the word I'm trying to say with my mouth. Alright. That'll take us down to 15 days, I think. Yeah. That's a little quicker. Just a bit. Alright, well, we got a retaliation. Oh, this tells me all about how they found us. They had a faceless in there because Operation Hidden Beast. Well, guys, if you're enjoying what you're seeing so far, go ahead, throw us a like down there, hit that thumbs up button. Give us a subscribe so we can get to that custom URL. We're still at like 30-something subscribers, and we thank every one of you. Make sure you go over to twitch.tv/beardyheads and give us a follow. And hey, make sure you click the link down below. And you can join the rebellion yourself. And after I fail at this game, you can become a part of the next one. Until next time, I'm Jake. Eat it hard, and I will see you in the next video for Operation Hidden Beast.
Setting course for Mexico.
Commander.